Still in the courts, a man accused of killing his common-law wife in front of their four children was back in court today. However, Leo Johnson's case has been adjourned to January 19th of next year for a trial date to be set. Johnson is accused of brutally stabbing Erica Fowler about the body about 10 years ago. Senior Justice Stephen Isaacs is presiding over the case.